thank you, thank you. But back in the year 1981, the stars just kind of lined up right for REO Speedwagon. We released a record in January that year called High Infidelity, which basically blew the lid off the joint, and the big number one record. It was an amazing year for us. And the greatest thing about it is, you know, a lot of times people kind of miss some of the songs on side two of a record because they never get that far. But High Infidelity was one of those records that people kind of got to know pretty much every song on that album. So tonight we're going to dig a little deeper, play a couple songs for you right now on the end of side two that nobody should ignore. First one, Bruce is going to sing for you. It's called Someone Tonight.